Hello and welcome to this session. In this session, we'll discuss a question which says that first part, sketch the solid produced by rotating the given figure about the given axis. And second part is describe the shape resulting from each cross section. And here these two figures are given to us. Now before starting the solution of this question, we should know some results. First is, the line about which we rotate the figure is called axis of rotation. And second result is, when a plane intersects or cuts a solid, then the intersection of the plane and solid is called cross section. Now these results will work out as a key idea for solving out the given question. Now let us start with the solution of the given question. Now in the first part, we have to rotate the triangle about the horizontal line which is the axis of rotation. Now we draw its rotation. The vertical line will move up and down when we rotate about the horizontal axis. So we extend it downwards and make the sides of triangle and rotation about horizontal axis will generate a circular shape. So we draw a circle here. So we get a solid which consists of two cones. One cone is this, that is this left cone, and the other cone is this, that is this right cone. So when we rotate this triangle about the horizontal axis, we get this figure which consists of two cones. Now let us start with the second part. Now in the A sub part, we are given a rectangular prism which is cut by a plane horizontally . Now when we cut this rectangular prism horizontally by a plane, we get the rectangular cross section . And in the B sub part, this figure is given to us, and here this rectangular prism is cut by a plane at an angle. Now in this case, this is the shape of the cross section formed, and here we can see that opposite sides are parallel. So it is the shape of a parallelogram. So this is the solution of the given question, and that's all for this session. Hope you all have enjoyed the session.